once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on our way. Space racers, surfing the solar winds. Space racers, together the fun begins. Way out where the planets move and stars all shimmer, shine. Having a great time exploring space racers.
Hey, wait for me!
This is called hide and seek. You have to hide, then I seek. That means I'll look for you. So you need to hide someplace where I can't find you. Let's try it again, okay? I'll count, and this time you hide. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come. Dinky! That's not how it works. You have to hide behind something bigger so I can't see you. Okay, one more time. And remember, hide behind something big. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come. Dinky, Dinky, where are you? You're supposed to hide quietly.
Hey, Starling. Are you playing with Coot's little robot?
Hi, Hawk. Yeah, I'm trying to teach him about hide and seek. But we're not really playing yet because Dinky doesn't understand the rules.
Hmm. I know. Why don't you and Dinky both hide together, and I'll try to find you. That way, he'll learn how the game works.
Sure. Thanks, Hawk.
One, two,
in there!
Five, six.
This is perfect! Hawk will never find us in here! Shh! No noise! We're hiding!
Aha! Where can they be?
Huh? What's happening?
Shipping.
Whoops! Whoa! Ooh. Hey! Let us out! Yoo-hoo! We're in here! Who's out there? Hello?
Starling! Little Dinky Bot! Where are you guys? Come to hockey! You in here? Nope. Not in here either. Where can they be? Oh man, not here either. I got Nada here. Have you seen Starling and Dinky? But you tell me if you knew, right?
Stardust Bay, we've got lift on.
Whoa! What's happening out there? I'm gonna radio for help. Ava! Ava, can you hear me? Are you there? I don't think anyone can hear us. Don't worry, Dinky. We'll be fine. Someone will find us soon and let us out. I'm sure of it. Hey, let's play a game to pass the time. How about tic-tac-toe? You know how to play, right? Okay, I'll teach you. It's easy. I'll be the X and you be O. You gotta get three in a row. You win. Wanna play again? Beginner's luck! Tired. Hopefully someone will find us real soon. I wonder how long we'll be here.
Starling, Dinky! Come out, wherever you are! I give up! Guys, where are you? The game is over, and you need to stop hiding and come out now.
Hey, little bot, are you okay? We need to find a way to get out of this crate so we can figure out where we are. Professor Coot always says we should use our tools.
The right tools get the job done.
So let's use our tools to get out of this box. No, Dinky, that won't help us. What else do you have? No. Nope. No. Do you have anything else in there? Nope, that won't help us escape either. We need something that can break through this box. Definitely not. That's much better. Dinky, I think we're in some kind of really big warehouse. I've definitely never been here before. Hi, Mr. Robot. Can you please tell me where we are? Huh? While you guys talk, I'm gonna take a look and be right back.
Headmaster Crane? Wow! How do you do that?
As a wise rocket once said, challenges often reveal an unexpected source of strength. Or perhaps not. How can I help you today, Cadet Hawk?
Well, I was playing hide-and-seek with Starling and Dinky, and they vanished. I've looked for hours, and I can't find them anywhere.
That is worrisome. Let us continue to search. Perhaps we will find them in an unexpected place.
This is Starling calling Stardust Bay. Come in, Stardust Bay. Ava, can you hear me? No, no one can hear us. What? Really? The robot told you there's a really big door all the way at the other end? Hey, wait for me! Hello? Anyone out there?
Well, 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 what do we have here? A little rocket and a little robot.
Hi, I'm Starling, and this is my friend Dinky. Who are you, mister?
Me? I am Trogon, rocket scientist from Earth. Where are you from? And what are you doing up here, little ones?
We're from Stardust Base Academy. Dinky and I were playing hide-and-seek with Hawk, and we found a really great hiding place inside a box. But then the box got closed up and moved around, and then we were in a cargo rocket, and then the cargo rocket left, and now we're... wherever here is.
What a crazy story! I like it! You are in a cargo warehouse on the far side of Mars.
The far side of Mars? We've been trying and trying to call our friends back home to help us, but my radio transmitter must be broken.
Yeah, not broken. We are on far side of planet. Regular communications do not work from here. Come with me, little ones. I take you to my office. From there, we can use satellite to call your headmaster. Crane, yes?
Oh, you know Headmaster Crane?
I know all the crazy rockets in Stardust Bay. We are very old friends. Come, all will be well. Crane! Crane! Trogon here on far side of Mars. I have got two little ones here that belong to you. Very brave rocket named Starling. Oh. And a teeny tiny bot.
Dinky.
Oh, yes.
Dinky. Dad, They're both ready to come home, but one is not a rocket and cannot fly, and the other one is too young to travel such a great distance by herself.
Help will soon be on the way.
Of course! We entertain them until your cadets arrive.
Excellent.
Goodbye, my friend! Dos vidania! So, kids, while we wait for Space Racers, what shall we play? Tic-tac-toe? I was champion tic-tac-toe player as young cadet in Sputnik Space Academy! Game on! So this Dinky, does he always win?
Always. It's a little annoying.
Yet, he's big annoying.
Guess who?
Hawk, you're here!
Cadet Hawk, just in time!
Hi, Trogon. Hi, Starling. Dinky, little butt buddy. Is it something I said?
Where is little butt going?
He took one look at Hawk and thinks we're still playing hide and seek. Dinky, you can stop hiding now.
Come, little Dinky Bot. Time to go home.
The game's over. Come out, wherever you are. I give up.
Oh, Dinky.